Morning students, yesterday we discussed three types of solvation. To find the roots, how to find the roots. First one is factorization and the second one is completing the square method and the third one is quadratic formula. Now we will discuss the exercise 5.3. Yesterday we will give the homework for you. First Roman and second Roman. See the first Roman, second one. Check it is correct or not. Exercise 5.3. First Roman, second one. 4x square plus 4 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. 4 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. Find the roots of the equation by using the completing the square method. Solution given. Equation 4x square plus 4 root 3x plus 3 is equal to 0. First of all, dividing with 4. X square plus 4, 4 cancel, root 3x plus 3 by 4 is equal to 0. Next, transpose the constant term. X square plus root 3x is equal to minus 3 by 4. It is written in the form of a square plus 2ab. So x whole square plus 2ab. Here 2 is not there. So we are multiplying and dividing with 2. 2 into x into remaining value. Root 3 by 2 is equal to minus 3 by 4. 2 into x into root 3 by 2 is equal to minus 3 by 4. Now we are adding b square term on both sides. Here b means root 3 by 2. And adding root 3 by 2 whole square on both sides. Adding root 3 by 2 whole square on both sides. The value is x square plus 2 into x into root 3 by 2 plus root 3 by 2 whole square is equal to minus 3 by 4 plus root 3 by 2 whole square minus 3 by 4 plus root 3 by 2 whole square. It is in the form of a square plus 2ab plus b square. That means a plus b whole square x plus root 3 by 2 whole square is equal to minus 3 by 4 plus root 3 whole square 3 by 2 square 4 plus 3 by 4 minus 3 by 4 cancel. X plus root 3 by 2 whole square is equal to 0. We are taking the root value. X plus root 3 by 2 is equal to 0. X is equal to minus 3 by 2. X is equal to minus 3 by 2 is the root. Therefore, the roots are minus root 3 by 2 comma minus root 3 by 2. Because of it is the second degree equation, so So there are two roots and they are equal. There are root 3 by 2, minus root 3 by 2 and minus root 3 by 2. Next, see the third sum. See the third sum. Find the roots of the following equations. Find the roots of the following equations. Roots of the following equations. First one, x minus 1 by x is equal to 3.
Three minus root 13 by 2.
वन बाय एक्स प्लस फोर माइनस वन बाय एक्स माइनस सेवन इज इक्वल टू इलेवन बाय थर्टी कामा एक्स नॉट इक्वल टू माइनस फोर कामा सेवन एक्स नॉट इक्वल टू माइनस फोर कामा सेवन सॉल्यूशन गिवन इक्वेशन वन बाय एक्स प्लस फोर माइनस वन बाय एक्स माइनस सेवन इज इक्वल टू इलेवन बाय थर्टी टेक कैल्शियम एक्स प्लस फोर इंटू एक्स माइनस सेवन एक्स माइनस सेवन माइनस ऑफ एक्स प्लस फोर इज इक्वल टू इलेवन बाय थर्टी माइनस एक्स माइनस सेवन माइनस एक्स माइनस फोर बाय एक्स इंटू एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स इंटू माइनस सेवन माइनस सेवन एक्स प्लस फोर इंटू एक्स फोर एक्स प्लस इंटू माइनस माइनस फोर सेवन ट्वेंटी एट इज इक्वल टू इलेवन बाय थर्टी प्लस एक्स माइनस एक्स कैंसिल माइनस सेवन माइनस फोर माइनस इलेवन बाय एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन एक्स प्लस फोर एक्स माइनस थ्री एक्स माइनस ट्वेंटी एट इज इक्वल टू इलेवन बाय थर्टी नाउ वी आर ट्रांसपोज द वैल्यूज दैट मीन्स बाय क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई माइनस इलेवन इंटू थर्टी इज इक्वल टू इलेवन इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स माइनस ट्वेंटी एट इलेवन वन्स कैंसिल माइनस थर्टी इज इक्वल टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स माइनस ट्वेंटी एट नाउ वी आर ट्रांसपोज माइनस थर्टी एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स माइनस ट्वेंटी एट प्लस थर्टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस थ्री एक्स प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो नाउ वी आर फैक्टराइज द इक्वेशन टू वन जा टू टू प्लस वन थ्री तो एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस टू एक्स माइनस एक्स प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो नाउ वी आर कॉमन विद एक्स एक्स इंटू एक्स माइनस टू माइनस वन इंटू एक्स माइनस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो अगेन कॉमन विद एक्स माइनस टू द रिमेनिंग वैल्यू इज एक्स माइनस वन ईच टर्म इज इक्वल टू जीरो दैट मीन्स एक्स माइनस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो और एक्स माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स इज इक्वल टू टू और एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन एक्स इज इक्वल टू टू और एक्स इज इक्वल टू वन लास्ट है रूट आर वन एंड टू द रूट्स आर वन एंड टू द रूट्स आर वन एंड टू नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट सम फोर्थ वन द सम ऑफ द रेसिप्रोकल्स राइट द क्वेश्चन राइट डाउन द सम ऑफ द रेसिप्रोकल्स ऑफ रहमान्स इज द सम ऑफ द रेसिप्रोकल्स ऑफ रहमान्स इज 3 years ago, 3 years ago, and 5 years from now, and 5 years from now is 1/3, is 1/3. Find his present age. Find his present age. Solution. The sum of the reciprocals of Rahman's is 3 years ago and 5 years from now is 1/3. Find the present age. Solution. Let the age of Rahman or present age of Rahman, let the present age of Rahman is equal to x. 3 years ago, Rahman's is 3 years ago, that means 3 years back, Rahman's age is x minus 3. Next, 5 years from now, Rahman's is equal to x plus 5, given that sum of reciprocals is 1/3, that means reciprocal of the ages, these two ages, that means 1/(x-3) plus 1/(x+5), that is equal to 1/3, and take LCM, x-3 into x+5, 1 into x+5, x+5 plus 1 into x minus 3 is equal to 1/3, x+x, 2x, 5 minus 3, 2, 5, x into x, x square, x into 5, 5x, minus 3 into x, minus 3x, minus 3 into 5, minus 15 is equal to 1/3, minus 15. वन बाय थ्री नौ होया क्लास होल्ड अप्लाइंग दैट थ्री इंटू टू एक्स प्लस टू वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू एक्स माइनस फिफ्टीन नौ होया मल्टीप्लाई दैट थ्री टू सिक्स एक्स थ्री टू सिक्स वन इंटू एक्स स्क्वायर वन इंटू टू एक्स 2x 1 into minus 15 minus 15 now we have transposed the values x square plus 2x minus 15 minus 6x minus 6 is equal to 0 now the values x square plus 2x minus 6x minus 4x minus 21 is equal to 0 minus 15 minus 6 minus 21 is equal to 0 now factorize the values 7 3 is 21 7 minus 3 4 so x square minus 7x plus 3x minus 21 is equal to 0 Now common with x and first two times. Remaining value is x minus 7. Again common with 3. X minus 7. Again common with x minus 7. The remaining value is x plus 3 is equal to 0. Now equating each term is equal to 0. X minus 7 is equal to 0 or x plus 3 is equal to 0. X is equal to 7 or x is equal to minus 3. X is equal to 7 or x is equal to minus 3. These are the two values. But here x is the age of a person. That means age of the Adma. It is not negative. Therefore, present age of Adma. X is equal to 7 years. Present age of Padma X is equal to 7 years. Present age of Padma X is equal to 7 years. Next, fifth one. Fifth sum. Write the fifth sum. In a class test, the sum of marks, the sum of Maulika's marks, the sum of Maulika's marks in mathematics and English is 30. In mathematics and English is 30. If she got 2 marks more in mathematics and 3 marks less in English and 3 marks less in English 3 marks less than English. The product of her marks would have been 210. Find her marks in the two subjects. Find her marks in the two subjects. Solution to the question in a class test, that means in a unit test, the sum of Monica's marks in mathematics and English is 30. That means sum of two subjects, that is maths and English, is 30. The total marks of the two subjects, she got 30 marks only. If she got 2 marks more in maths, in another time, if she got 2 marks more in maths and 3 marks less in English, the product of the value is 210. So find the marks in two subjects. Solution. Let Maulika's marks in maths, marks in mathematics is equal to X. Next, Maulika's marks in English, Maulika's marks in English is equal to 30 minus X. Maulika's marks in English is equal to 30 minus X. Because the sum of these two marks is equal to 30. So adding these two values, plus X minus X are cancelled. So total is 30. Next, if she got 2 marks more in mathematics. If she got 2 marks more in maths, comma, 3 marks less in English, marks in maths, that is mathematics, is here marks in maths is X, 2 marks is more. So marks in mathematics is X plus 2, and the marks in English, three marks less. So marks in English is 30 minus X minus 3, 3 marks less, so it is equal to minus 3. That is equal to 30 minus 3, 27 minus X, 27 minus X, therefore given that product of marks is equal to 210. So product of these two values are equal to 10. plus 2 into 27 minus x is equal to 210. X plus 2 into 27 minus x is equal to 210. Now we are multiplying these two values. X into minus x. X into 27. 27x. X into minus x. Minus x square. 2 into 27. 54. 2 into minus x. Minus 2x is equal to 210. The values are minus x square plus 27 minus 2x. 27x minus 2x plus 25x plus 54 is equal to 210. Now we have transposed the values. Now we have transposed the values. X square minus 25x minus 54 plus 210 is equal to 0. Now we have transposed the values. So the values are x square minus 25x plus 156. Now factorize the values. 1 into 156. 156. 3 tables, 3 fives, 3 twos. There minus 25 is there. Next. 4 tables, 4 ones, 4 threes. 3 fours are 12. 12 into 13. 156. Minus 12, minus 13, minus 25. So the factors are minus 12, minus 13, minus into minus plus 12, 13 are 56, 12 plus 13 is 25. X square minus 12x minus 13x plus 156 is equal to 0. First two terms come with x. X minus 12 minus 13. X minus 12 is equal to 0. Again come with x minus 12. X minus 13 is equal to 0. Each term is equal to 0. X minus 12 is equal to 0. X minus 13 is equal to 0. X is equal to 12 or X is equal to 13. X is equal to 12 or X is equal to 13. Here there are two positive values. So these two values are positive values. So case 1, first case. If x is equal to 12, that means x means marks in maths. Marks in mathematics 12. Next. Marks in English 30 minus 6, 30 minus 12 is equal to 18. is 2. If x is equal to 13, marks in mathematics is equal to 13. Next, marks in English is equal to 13 minus 13 is equal to 17. These are the two possible values. Next one, sixth sum. The diagonals of a rectangular field is, that is the question. The diagonals of a rectangular field is 60 meters more than the 60 meters more than the shorter side. If the longer side is 30 meters more than the 30 meters more than the shorter side, find the sides of the field. In a rectangular field, draw a rectangle the diagonal ABCD. Longer side is 30 meters more and the diagonal is 60 meters more to the shorter side. So we are taking shorter side as x. Longer is x plus 30 and the diagonal is x plus 60. So it is the right angle triangle by the Pythagoras theorem. You can use the and solve the values of x. Solution. Let shorter side of a rectangle is equal to x meters. Next, longer side of the rectangle is equal to x plus 30 meters. Given that diagonal is equal to x plus 60 meters. Here, triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. ABC is a So by using Pythagoras, by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. That means AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Here AC is x plus 16 whole square is equal to x plus 30 whole square plus x square a plus b whole square. Expand the form. A square plus 2ab plus b square. Here also same. A square plus 2ab plus b square plus last value is x square. So the value is x square 2 into 60, 128 plus 60 square, 60 is 3600 is equal to x square plus 2 into 30, 16x plus 30 is 900 plus x square. Now we are transpose the values. First of all, we are adding the similar terms. X square plus 120x plus 3600 is equal to x square plus x square. 2x square plus 60x plus 900. Here 2x square is there. Here the value is x square. 1x square. Now we are transpose the values that side. 2x square plus 60x plus 900 minus x square minus 120x minus 3600 is equal to 0. 2x square minus x square. X square plus 60x minus 120x minus 60x plus 900 minus 3600 minus 2700 is equal to 0. Now inverting each term is equal to 0. x plus 30 is equal to 0, x is equal to 90, or x is equal to minus 30, x is equal to 90, or x is equal to minus 30, x means length of the shorter side. So length is not negative. So we are taking x value is 90. Therefore, x is equal to 90. Next step. Shorter side, x is equal to 90 meters. Longer side, x plus 30 is equal to 90 plus 30 is equal to 120 meters. And another one is diagonal. Diagonal is equal to x plus 60. That is equal to 90 plus 60. That is equal to 150 meters. 90 plus 60. 150 meters.